short con when you can play him for the long one. Atlas is the longest con of all. Ryan wanted Frank Fontaine dead. I just gave him what he wanted. As Atlas, I got a new face, a clean record, and a fresh start. Now, it's time to take back Rapture.
Help me, sir, please.
Oh, Mrs. McClintock! What are you doing here? Let me just... turn this off.
We went on a raid outside the wire today. We snagged 31 rounds of buckshot, 4 frag grenades, a shotgun, and 34 atom. We lost McGee, Epstein, and Valette. We got one of those goddamn big daddies in the bargain, though. It was something awful they had to do, that little girl, to get the atom, but... we didn't start this thing. Ryan did. I can't wait to tell Atlas. He'll be so pleased.
Thank you. to slug it out, I'm game. But I got all the atom in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about using it. And now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
And Rapture's a fish tank.
Shite! You let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes. We bred little ones to imprint to certain smells, pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy. Think you're going. You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
Ignore. Get your-